Testing is a proven public health practice that helps us control the spread of disease and identify those who need care. A positive test early on in your illness allows the person to stay home and away from others, reducing the spread of the virus. It is also likely to mean that we caught the disease early and the person may not become sick or even die. I am Dr. Tomás Aragón, Director and State Public Health Officer for the State of California and the California Department of Public Health. If you have symptoms of COVID-19, were near someone who tested positive for the virus, or received a call or text from a contact tracer, it's time for you to get tested. You can find a testing location by visiting your local health department website or in some communities by calling 211. There are no out-of-pocket costs for testing. If you have medical insurance, your insurance company will be billed. If you're uninsured, the state will pay for your test. After you take the test, please stay home, away from others, and be COVID safe around those in your household because you might be infected and could infect others. If your test comes back negative, this means you are not infected at the time your test sample was collected. But if you have symptoms of COVID-19, even if you tested negative, stay home, away from others, and get tested again. COVID-19 symptoms may include fever or chills, cough, shortness of breath or difficulty breathing, fatigue, muscle or body aches, headache, new loss of taste or smell, sore throat, congestion or runny nose, nausea or vomiting, diarrhea. Whether you test positive or negative for COVID-19, always take steps to protect yourself and others. Remember the 3 W's. Wear a mask, watch your distance, and wash your hands.